door, please. Come on.
He was the sun.
Mary of Indira Pondazera.
Thank you.
you care, we'd like to come in.
Thank you. Brighton, on Brighton. Good evening, everybody. It's great to be down here. It's a great pleasure for me to be here, especially for the night that's in it for my old pal, Eamonn O'Toole over here. And we have loads of space up here if anybody wants to have a bit of a dance. Have you been dancing already? No? Oh, well. We'll slow it down a little bit. Maybe you might want to dance this. We're going to do a number called Blueberry Hill, KC. We're having on-stage rehearsals and everything, yeah. Things are looking up around here. might do a few rock and roll numbers. You want a few old 60s rock and roll numbers? Not suggesting anybody remember that far back or anything, but does anybody here tonight remember the Capital Show Band? I thought so. Some people said that outside. I liked it because my father used to play in that band. Two, three, a drop, four, a pound, a rock. Five, six, seven, a long, eight, a drop, a rock. Nine, ten, 11, a long, 12, a long, drop, a long, a rock. Red, 13, 9, to put your friends on. Join me, huh? Have some fun with dog signs. Fall on a rock, run round. Rock, you like. A rock, rock, rock. Rock, you like. Rock, every rock around and pop the night. I'll have a dog signs, two, three, and four.
Can I have a one and can I have a seafood store?
Thank you. Thank you very much for being rock and roll. We're going to slow it down a little bit for this next number. Somebody had a very special request for clarinet, one that probably every clarinet player in the world plays. Now it's one called Stranger on the Shore. I thought it's very special for Jack and Margaret. Happens as soon as you finish, somebody says, Paddy, keep her going, keep her going. Ah, well, it's from County Clare. Very well. A lot of people actually come over here from County Clare tonight on this week, so it's nice to see them. We're going to do a little number this time called Bill Bailey, not to please come home. Here then. Thank you. feeling, won't you please come home? You've been away too long. Just before I go any further, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to put your hands together for the lads in this very fine band, because we had no rehearsal, nothing else, just come on stage, work and all the band. Okay, we're going to do a number called Jambalaya. Somebody asked for that, Ron. Have you ever heard of that one? Jambalaya.
Goodbye, Joe, we got home, may you find your find you a president's smile for a while. Be a mind you.
Sing-along type members. A few sing-along members from the 60s. I'm going to start off with one by the late great Buddy Holly.
I can hear my sweetheart calling every little bit. Veronica tree, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. When I asked for a little kiss, down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. Yes, I asked for a little kiss, down by the riverside, down by the riverside. And she said, a patience, little man, I'm sure you'll understand. Well, every night I sit here by my window, staring at the long avenue, watching lovers holding hands on lamp and whiskers, while I'm thinking about things they consider.
Up to the last part of my part of the evening, but you have a long night to go yet. Just before we do the last number, which is a very special request for Eamonn, he asked us for it earlier on. I'd just once again like to say that what a great pleasure it was to be free tonight, to be able to come down here to do this for Eamonn, because he's been a great pal of mine for a long number of years, and delighted to see him looking so well. And thanks a lot for coming out and supporting this very worthy cause for him. Thanks a lot. We're going to do it. Thank you. Once again, I'd like to thank all the lads here on the stage. Did a fantastic job. My old pal Mort. Yeah, we're going to finish off with a number called Creole Jazz. Okay, we'll finish off with one more number. This is one called You Scream. I Scream. Dublin here tonight to be with us. Thank you, Paddy. We're very indebted to you. Thank you very much indeed. And Paddy has to head back to Dublin now. To be fair to him, he has a long journey to go. Paddy, thanks very much indeed. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we still have fantastic music coming up. Now, Ebony is going to continue now with the dancing, ladies and gentlemen.
distance to give. But say I miss you and I'm lonely, and I wish I could be there all the time. But Jock says I'm here another when, and honey, you know work is half fine. City nights can seem so long without you, and there's not much here that I look forward to. Soon listen to me, just as much as I've been missing you. But please God, I'll be in Ireland by the springtime, and I'll buy for you a golden wedding ring, and I'll hold a hand that held this man together through the hard times that loving can bring. We don't get much time with us on Sunday, so that things don't have to be this way. I'll build a little home for you and I, dear, with children that the hand of God may bring. And I'll hold a hand that held his hand together through the hard times that loving can bring. God, please God, I'll be in Ireland for the springtime, and I'll buy for you a golden wedding ring, and I'll hold a hand that held this man together through the hard times that loving can bring. Hey, to it. I spied a pretty maiden by the sunlight in her hair. Our way was so delightful, her voice rang like a bell, and as I overtook her, I asked if she were well. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke, and I tell to you the story of the old Ungavan home. As we approached Ungavan, the girl there, she asked me why I raised my hat to a tree so old and bare. I told her of the legend, if the tree should e'er come down, that would be a great disaster, and Ungavan would be drowned. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke, and I tell to you the story of the old Ungavan home. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, there's no joke, and I tell to you the story of the old Ungavan home. And I tell to you the story of the old Ungavan home.
I'll just give you an old time waltz there this time.
I'll take my pen and write a verse or two, and as I leave across the sea, I'll bid a last adieu. Our slender boat is now afloat, and the vines are sailing down, and as I leave, my heart would grieve for lovely old Milltown. Been the cause of many a boy like me. Our land was small to serve us all, we had to cross the sea. But our green shore is decked with ore, hemmed back by England's brow, and these green fields abound and seal their lovely old Milltown. Many nights I spent in sweet content with lads and and lasses gay, and songs were sung by old and young before I went away. For mountainside I roamed with pride and plenty of renown, but I'll not forget the fond friends I met in lovely Eamonn town. I sat beside the mill and gave the pond the setting sun as it sank beneath the hill. I gazed at it once more, my friend, and that very sun I seen. It's just the same now as it was when we were sweet 16. The little fish swim in the brook and wander down below. They swim and swim and always will, as did long, long ago. The little meadow by the brook is just as fresh and green. It's just the same now as it was when we were sweet 16. Oh, how I long for those bright years to come again once more. But come again they never will, for now I'm 64. But come again they never will, for now I'm 64.
Thank you very much, thank you very much. Thank you very much, please give him a nice round of applause there. Thank you.
And I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns this house outside the door and my old house in the tree? She said, we are drunk and silly old fools. They can't see who not suddenly saw that the mother said to me. I'm
a short break now for a few minutes.
So tonight is a very special night for Eamonn O'Toole. And it's our great pleasure to present him with this beautiful wheelchair. It's an electric wheelchair. To present him with this electric wheelchair here tonight. So I'm going to ask our chairman of the committee, Brendan Tracy, to make the presentation. Now, could we have silence for just a few moments, please?
Gentlemen, on behalf of the committee, I want to thank you all for coming here tonight to pay tribute to Eamonn O'Toole. The size of the attendance is an indication of the esteem in which Eamonn was held by the people of Nenagh, and indeed nobody deserves this tribute better than Eamonn. In the past 60 years, he has been involved in no less than 11 bands, having initially made his musical debut with the Boy Scouts band. That was in the mid-1930s. Having been so actively involved in the social life of Nenagh through his music, it is only right that the people of Nenagh now join together to say a big thank you to Eamonn. Now, this function was organised by a very dedicated group of people. They were a really excellent team to work with. I want to say thank you very sincerely to all the artists who took part here tonight, and also the artists who have yet to take part. Many of them travelled considerable distances to be here, and speaking of distance travelled, I want to pay a special tribute to Paddy Cole, who travelled here from Dublin. Paddy actually has a recording session at 10 o'clock in the morning, so I had to rush back again tonight. Now, I want to say thanks to everybody who donated prizes for the raffle. The goodwill towards this project was amazing. Everybody just wanted to be associated with it. I want to say thanks also to the management of O'Meara's Hotel, who gave the hall tonight free of charge. And now to the main... Now to the main business of the night. Over here in front of the stage is the electric wheelchair, which was purchased through the contributions received to date. I want to thank very sincerely all the people and organisations and all of you who are associated with this project. It's a well-known fact that when it comes to generosity, the people of Nenagh are top of the league. In formally presenting the wheelchair, which I do on behalf of each member of the organising committee, may I wish Eamonn many years of health and happiness with it.
Have your attention, please, for a minute. Eamonn is just going to say a few words.
Hello, everybody. All I have to say is thanks very much. That's all I really can say. Thanks to the committee and O'Hara's Hotel. Thanks very much.
Hip, hip. Hooray. Hip, hip. Hooray. Hip, hip. season, one season. One season, one season.
Just before we start, we're going to do the raffle.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, watch your tickets now, please. We have valuable prizes to give away here tonight.
Thank you. Trump, Eric Clapton, this one called They Don't Say.
Thank you. It is that many cold, rainy day.
Yeah, come on. Then do a band of a million. Whoa, Where they're moving.
so sad to be alone. Help me to die. I don't care who's out or what. I don't try to understand. Let devil take tomorrow. For tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone. It's so sad to be alone. Don't think it's goodbye.
Sing one more before we go.
I'm sitting on the ground.
stuff from Music City and Huey McGrath. I'd like to say thanks for staying with us. And all the other artists that came out tonight. The disco's coming your way right now, so Supersonic Disco.